Okay, so pretty much this is a Peterbilt 379. The client got to us the plastics, they were in bad condition. He had a water leak, so there's been a lot of repairs done to the plastics. But pretty much we're going simple on this one. We're just gonna be going with brown leather, diamond stitching on red buttons. Everything is coming apart pretty good. How you guys can see, we're still missing the door panels. We're gonna be getting those done as well. And then over the dash, we're going with a custom console. It's gonna be wrap on leather that is gonna be matching the rest of the interior. And then pretty much the plan that we have for the lighting is gonna be red and white for everything. Floors, we're gonna be matching the exterior color, and then we're gonna be throwing like a marble looking on black. The other thing that we're planning to do with this is gonna be the door trims. They're gonna be saying 379, so whenever he opens the door, they're gonna be lighting up. That's gonna be a nice touch on this truck. The seats, they're gonna be getting redone too as well. Also, we're gonna be doing around the shifter, a shifter plate that we offer on our website. We're gonna be showing you how to install it. Same thing for the ones on the doors. So either way, stay tuned so you can keep watching. Okay, so we are about to finish with this PW 379. Pretty much we end up doing a full interior on this truck. We end up doing brown, double stitching. We did red stitching, and then also we did the buttons. On the seats, we did the same thing. We end up doing some lighting over the dash. We did a custom console, wrap on leather that is gonna be holding the two tweets that he has for the music, the CB, and also the head unit. And we also put two new watermelons that are gonna be lighting up on white and red. And then on the floors we went with the same color as the truck, black marble. We did the door trims that they're gonna be lighting up on red. And also, the guys are about to finish installing a new steering wheel that we're gonna be showing you guys on the videos. On the door panels, we end up doing double stitching, diamond, with diamond stitching, and we did these custom letters, how you guys can see. They usually come with a logo, with a PW logo, but this client wanted something more simple. These are gonna be the bases that we have available on the website. We use them all the time when we install floors. How you guys can see, it makes the seats stand out, and the base, they're gonna be sitting more stable. So pretty much these are available on our website, so you guys can go there.